Hey guys, how you doing?
It's another morning, and you know, every so often, I like to do my videos on my favorite things. And today I'd like to talk a little bit about K&K Sound rockabilly setup based off the bass max with the additional under the fingerboard pickup. I always look for a natural sound, and this gives it to me. Here's the bass with nothing. Alright, we'll bring up the bridge pickup. Now, I mean, that's about as natural as it's going to get. I got weed whackers on this because with my gig with Rockabilly Nights, there's a lot of that involved. It's all rockabilly. So with the neck pickup, with the bridge pickup, you get a nice sound, but it doesn't quite have the snap. Bringing in the under the neck pickup allows you to get, allows you to get the slap and everything you're going to need to propel a rockabilly band. So, you know, it's one of those situations where what K&K has done is they've actually put together a system that really makes the bass speak, and, without really having any live sound issues with it. You can get a lot more slap out of it by cranking up the pickup, which is mounted right about here on this bass. So, get rid of that. Take the bass out on a jazz gig. It's as natural as it gets. It's a quick and easy system to mount. Velcro, it's a rockabilly bass. A couple pieces Velcro to it aren't going to make much difference. You can also pull the bass max out, stick it on another bass, and go play a jazz gig, or leave everything wired and get what you get. Here again, they've nailed it. Unamplified. So for all your needs, if you're ever gonna play rockabilly, pick up the whole setup. If you're gonna go out and play jazz, swing, big band, the bass max is plenty fine because it's got tone. But the big thing is, it sounds like the bass, and that's what I want in my amplification. excuse me. And to answer the next question, what this was running through, Fender Rumble 350 head and a 112 cabinet. So you don't have to get into super expensive amplification to get the sounds you want out of your upright. Have a great day. I hope this was a little bit informative.